Hey, what's up YouTube? This is Luciano here. Welcome back to my channel. Also, the camera is right there, so don't look. Because you see, if you look at it, it's like, but do you like camera? If you look at it, okay, you got it? Okay, cool. Okay. Let's make sure. Hey, what's up YouTube? This is Luciano here. Welcome back to my channel. I have friends with me today, and we're going to be doing two reaction videos. One, guy group, badass, and then two, girl group. But this is going to be the boys one. So, everyone introduce yourself.
I'm Dom.
Hi, I'm Sharon.
Aisha.
Tan.
Yeah, and then my first question is, what do you guys know about K-pop?
Nothing.
It's from Korea.
They do the dancings, and
I know Blackpink.
They're full out.
Jennie.
They are full out.
That's my
girl.
Literally nothing.
I understand.
I know you like K-pop.
Oh, that's what I know about it. I know.
This guy loves K-pop.
I know you like it.
Well, today we're going to be reacting to a boy group that's from SM Entertainment. They're called NCT. They're trying to be the new thing in LA right now. I don't know what NCT stands for, actually, but...
No.
Anyway, this is one of the teams of NCT. Because there's NCT U, there's NCT Dream, there's NCT... It's a whole company. But, okay, this is NCT 127, and we're going
to
be watching Superhuman in 3, 2, go.
Banks. Oh. Yes.
Okay. I've seen this movie before.
iRobot.
That was an NCT joke.
Okay.
There's so many. How many people are in this? Wait.
I don't know about NCT 127, but I think the whole team has like.
So
why?
Please.
Okay.
That's a nice pink.
I was thinking that. That's so good.
I did his hair.
Like a nice dusty
pink. I'm also looking for a new haircut for my man's.
That's not it.
Oh! Barrel!
Oh, okay.
This is like Keone, Koryo.
Actually, it probably is. I wouldn't have looked it up.
This is Keone, Koryo. Can you look it up?
I like how he did that, but his neck didn't move.
Yeah. I like the fashion.
Okay. Did he all get a response?
Okay.
More robots.
Are they all a part of the band or are these mm-hmm. back? Oh shit.
They're all a part of the band.
How does that go with lead singers?
That's what I was just
saying. There's like a few leads. There's a difference between lead and main.
Okay.
It's different, yeah. But they all have a role.
Pink hair guy, he has a
role. Yes. I really
back.
Love this set.
That is a clean bowl cut. Wow.
The cutest bowl cut I've ever seen. That's what I gotta say.
This kind of gives me Michael and Janet Scream.
Yeah.
Wait, okay,
I really like this move.
What is it
for you? Hey.
That crazy leg.
Yeah, that leg thing.
Oh, a little scoop.
That's the. There's like one person that's like the famous one, I guess.
Okay.
He's usually like the not always the visual, but he's just the most popular. It's that guy. When he dances, he's just like crazy.
I really like that team.
Do they like pull up the stats like, hey?
No, literally, like when you get in the band, they're like, you're the rapper, you are the visual, you are the look, you are the face of the group, you are the center, you're always the center, you're all, yeah. But I think of this band of like,
you're always back left.
Oh, that would
you
suck.
Look good for back left.
You're gonna fill that hole in the back.
Oh,
come on,
boy,
him,
boy,
that's like that's the guy. That's like the main person of the of this group.
He's a robot.
What is the song about?
Absolutely no idea, but I really like the song. I don't really like NCT.
Oh, I thought he messed up.
Oh!
Hey.
I want to learn
wait,
dance.
Wait, okay,
what's
their name again?
NCT 127.
So many letters in
here.
So what do we think? Are they on another planet?
They're superhuman. The song.
Out of this world.
They're in a spaceship.
Yeah.
Xenon,
D3
vibes.
Yeah. Supernova. Ooh. This is sad.
So pretty. They're all so pretty.
Oh my god, they're dying. Thanos.
We gotta dwindle down the group
number. The sand.
Oh! Wow!
Okay. SM Entertainment.
What a production. That's what I think.
I wanted more facials.
Really? I thought that whole like not making a facial and just looking at the camera was really effective.
Robotic.
Yeah.
You did it.
Very story.
Very story.
Very.
I wish I knew what the song is.
Mm-hmm.
I always think that too, and like I want to look up the lyrics beforehand, but I always just forget. And I'm always like, oh, that's a great song. Don't know what it's talking about. Superhuman.
I just really zone in on the English bits.
Yeah.
They did say that a lot.
They did say that. They're very pretty.
Very good pink. That is like
that's a nice. That's what stood out.
The nice bowl cut. Pink. Okay.
Clean the hair.
Whoever did that haircut, very steady hands.
That hole was on.
Precision.
I definitely really like the dancing. I thought the moves were like very Michael vibes. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That one. I don't know what it was like.
But it's like.
Nice.
Oh, you look it up?
Yeah.
Wait.
Is that the square?
Well done, Scott.
Good job, Scott.
No, I was like, it looked like it could be something you could do. That was kind of really complicated, but still fine.
The song itself was really groovy. Yeah. I didn't expect that either. I thought it was gonna be like, blah, 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 but it was like, we all, at one point, we were all like this. Thank you guys so much for watching this reaction. Thank you, my friend, for reacting with me, and tune in to our next video. See you guys later.
Bye.
Gucci.